everybody, it's Redhead Boo here, back with a new video. So you may be wondering what video I'm going to be filming today. Well, it's super, super, super exciting because one of my favourite singers, Ollie Murs, is back. I have waited years for him to come back, obviously. I am a huge, huge fan. If you can't tell from the I Heart Ollie Murs sweatshirt that I'm representing today. And this video is going to be a reaction, and it feels like ages since I last filmed a reaction. So I just thought, you know what? What better way to listen to the song, because I haven't actually listened to it yet, than for you guys to see my reaction. And yeah, I'm honestly so, so excited. He's also announced a tour, which I'm sure I'll be getting tickets to, because yeah, I've got to. But anyway, I think I'm just gonna get started. So it's called Die of a Broken Heart. I should have said that to begin with, but yeah, let's go.
Messing up, messing your head, 'cause this time no roses will do for you. Shame on me, shame on me for loving you so desperately, desperately, oh-oh. And I put the blame on me, blame on me, blame on me for loving you so selfishly, selfishly, oh-oh. So if you leave me now, desperately, oh. And I want the world to see that I would lose my sanity for you, baby, oh. For you.
Yes, 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 yes. Oh, that was so good. That was worth the wait. 100% worth the wait. Oh my God. I love it. I think it's quite different to like all of the other first singles he's ever done. It's very chilled. It's very like, I can just imagine that in my headphones, and oh yeah, it's very, it's the type of song I love. Like, it's very boppy, it's very relaxing, and yeah, I just, oh, I love that. Like, when I first saw the title, I did think, is it going to be a ballad, is it going to be like chilled, or is it going to be upbeat and fun? But that live is going to be so good. I am so, so excited to hopefully get tickets to go see Ollie Murs, because after hearing that, I think I need to, because I haven't seen him live now in, well, last time was 2019, before COVID was a thing. I did have tickets to go see him last year, or was it this, last year, but the tour got cancelled. But yeah, I'm so, so happy that he's back. And by any chance, Ollie, if you're watching, that is such a good song. I am obsessed already. Only listened to it once, so I think I'll be listening into it for the rest of today. But yeah, and I'm sure you'll be seeing my face on tour, Ollie. So yeah. So anyway, guys, if you did enjoy this video, please do not forget to like, comment and subscribe. I do have loads of other reactions to like The Wanted, Little Mix, The Vamps. I think that's mainly it. But yeah. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you possibly on Monday with a vlog. If not Monday, then I'll see you next Friday with a video all about what I got for my birthday, because it's my 25th birthday on Monday, so it's extra celebrations. So Ollie's back, tour's announced, and it's my birthday Monday. But yeah, thank you all for watching. For now, this is Redhead Boo signing off. Bye.